Thank you. Greetings. Hey, we're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. Something important is back there. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. Morpheus is the leader of the Children of the Cathedral. He is evil, and that fact must be exposed. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the Children's Temple. Something important is back there. No, but I know someone who will. Go to the cathedral and find a woman named Laura. Say the phrase Red Rider. We'll create a diversion if we can. Our destiny lies before us. Let us hope we are worthy.